Seeker 24, and welcome to Besiege. Besiege is a physics-based sandbox-style game where you create medieval siege engines. Anyway, well, I know virtually nothing on how this game, how to actually work the mechanics in this game. Like, I know how to make a basic car, like, this is about the extent of my knowledge for this game. Making something a little like, it looks a little bit like this. A simplistic car per thing. And it worked. And I broke it. I broke the thing. Okay. I think I know what the problem is. Did those just fall down? Okay, no, they're not. Sorry about that. Anyway, let's start. I'm going to attempt to make a catapult. This is probably not going to go very well. Alright. First, let's start off with a base. This here, and this here, this and this, this and this, and this and this, and this and this. We'll put some braces on these to make it look all nice. Of it, I guess. So we're gonna put a small wooden block here, and here. I use some log blocks for this for here, and connect this to this and this. This to make it all, and we'll do the same thing on the other side. Do that, and that doesn't look so bad. Put some more braces. These are braces. Yeah, brace. And some more braces on these right here. And we'll connect. to the center of it. So. Mm-hmm. That looks good. So now we'll put some. I'll put some wheels on this. See the look. Put steering here and here. Put a wooden block here and here. Here. We'll put a motor wheel here and another one here. Here. Actually, no. Oh. Large wheels would be better. Yes, that looks much, much better. Here and here. There. Now let's go. Let's test this to see if it works. And it does. Kind of. Alright. That works good. So, what I'm going to do now is try. Well, first we're going to need to go. We're going to go up a few here. Here. That I think is good. No mechanical. Powered cog up here. This way. This way. Okay, so we'll put this here. This here. Here, and here. I need to remap all these. Remap this. Forwards, we'll make that Q and this E. So we'll copy this and paste it to here. And paste it. So we'll do this. Whoa! Okay. I need to brace some things. See what do we need to. Wait. They're conflicting gears. So, what? Oh, I know what the problem is. Is it that? Do we have an unpowered car? Yes, that works much better. First, so we're gonna need to put a I know what I can do. I can say this. This here, 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 here. Put a decoupler. No, grabber. Here. No, not there. Here, here, and here. Now you need to. And. Yes! We're gonna need to remap this to be. You. This to be. There. So now. Yeah, put weaponry. Let's use flaming ammunition. And let's see if I can get it. Alright. Oh. Will is fire. No! 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 It kind of works. Okay. We're gonna save this under self-destructing catapult. Catapult that destroying catapult. And save. Okay, so now that that's saved, let's try and make a fidget spinner. Okay. Hey, that's actually not going to be that difficult. We're going to need a bunch of these on top of each other. Like this, and snap this to the ground. Then we need some weight to hold it down. Like this, and this, and let's test this, see if it works. Oh, it's not working the way I intended it to do, but it's a fidget spinner, I guess. Okay, hey, but let's get serious. Let's make it work like an actual fidget spinner. Alright, so we're going to need to blocks. So put this on top here. Here, there. Now we're gonna need to erase these two. And get basic and brace these blocks to the center of it. Because this is where the entire machine spins. Weaponry. I think a circular saw makes it good. If there were in the metal blade. No, here, and destroy this block to this block. And brace these to each other. Because I haven't braced this to this yet, and this to this. So we're gonna want to brace all these together. Like this. And like this. So let's go into weaponry. Circular saw, circular saw, circular saw. And for locomotion, let's just put an unpowered. No, it can't work. Put an unpowered cog right there. And let's see if it works. Oh! Wait, what? And it's still spinning! Okay. Alright. New plan. Let's put a large wheel here. Here. And attach some block here. And bring it out. Bring these out two blocks each. And lead these. Nope. Let's make this here, and that to there. Now, we can put on some circular saws, like that, and to make it even better, we'll make it fly. Let's make it fly. Look at motion. Powered third cog. Let's put a bunch of these here. Here, blocks, small wooden block, flight, aerodynamic propeller. Here, and snap this to the ground. Oh, and it's already spinning. Oh, it works! Oh, and it's slowly goes down. Oh! That's a success. We just need to attach the center. Actually, no, we need to save that as the. Flying fidget. Alright. Now, I think we have time for one more. Let's make an aerial drone. To make the aerial drone, we're gonna want to put these here. We're not gonna do that yet. We can't look them up. Gonna put a cog here and a cog here. You'll see why when this is done. So blocks. Gonna put a here. You know. Build this out to here. Two log blocks on these. One, two. Don't need two on each. I think one should be enough. Anyway, Let's put... Oh, no, undo that. Put that here. These attached to here. There and there, attach that to the cog. I will and put that on there. Key mapper. We're going to want to bring the cog speed down to, let's say, about 5. Copy and paste there. And in the true spirit of an aerial drone, let's put a camera. Let's edit this. Distance, minimize the height. Put that there. Rotate it to 90. Okay, that's going to need to be. Okay, negative 90. Minus 90, enter. Put that right on, put like this. Distance, height, put it down, put tilt like this, and distance, bring it in further. And then you won't be able to see anything. I think that's good. Now we need to add the flight. Now, let's add in some power. Actually, no, let's not add cogs in mechanical. Flight, flying block, here. No, not there. Here, here, here. And let's tweak these flying speed to maximum. And we'll just copy that. We're gonna need one. No. There. And key mapper paste. Mapper paste. Now let's see if this works. And it works! And it worked! Kind of. That's a success. Save this under. Save this as a drone and save. Anyway, hey, that's gonna wrap it up for today. Hey, and I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all sometime soon. Bye bye.